Good morning, students. Welcome to Dalli Public School, Gandhinagar, art class. Myself, Vaishali Thakkar. Here I going to teach you lesson about stick figure drawing of class 2nd in art book. This is introduction page. A figure drawing is a drawing of the human form in any of its various shape and postures using any of the drawing media. The term can also refer to the act of producing such a drawing. The degree of representations may range from highly detailed, anatomically correct rendering to loose and expressive sketches. So children, this is the character of human drawing. You can see this character will do with only with lines. Okay. So stick figure means stick means lakdi. Okay. So stick is very straight. So that we call stick. So this is stick figure drawing. Inside you can see also all shape will do with only simple line drawing. Yes. So that we call this is stick figure drawing. So children, only you do first simple circle for face, then after you do human body character like this. First one you do shoulder part, after that hands, and then after legs. Okay, so inside that hands also two part. First part after elbow is there, and after that second part, and then that is palm print. Okay, so palm print also you do oval shape, then leg. Okay, so inside that legs also two part. First part after which shape is there, that is called knee. Okay, so knee after second part, and then after footprint. So handprint and footprint both side you do oval shape, and that circle also for face, that is also circle. So circle, handprint and footprint, all that side you are using only black color, because this is stick figure drawing, so we are not using any color. Okay, so simple, you can see here different action is there, like one man is standing, sitting, one something like throwing. Okay, so all action is here, but you can see all the action will do with the different expression, like they are just bending their knees, just fold that arm. So that all expression do with our hand and leg. Okay, so this figure drawing you can understood only first we learn that basic figure drawing. Okay, this is basic figure drawing, so you can easy to make this drawing. And this is also a semi-realistic work, like this is only we make with different shapes, like we are using circle for face, then after do triangle shape for that clothing, and then after do oval shape, okay, for legs. So this is cartoon character also you can make with different figures. After that you can also learn when you do the girl figure or boy figure. First one only you do simple circle for face, then you can see that second that box, that triangle shape for her clothes, and then after two hands like a rectangle shape you make with thin line, and then it is hand, then after only you make simple oval, therefore that handprint. Then fifth number box you can see that leg portion is there, so leg portion we do with simple that square. Okay, then we cover with that footprint, so do only oval. Then after what you do, seven number box you can see that hair. Okay, so that hair you can make like this with simple black color, and then after you do detailing work with eyes, nose and mouth. So eight number column with do with detailing. So this type of figure you can also create with simple shape drawing. Okay, after that you can see also boys drawing also we make with this type of shape. So first one we make circle only for face, then after second number you can see that triangle shape is there for shirt, after that hand you make a rectangle shape for hand, then after four number you can see that legs also there. So we make only two simple rectangle shape for latch, then after two only oval shape for and that footprint. Okay, after the seven number that has style. Okay, and then you do detailing with eyes, nose and mouth. So we covered our boys drawing also here. So only this is simple thing, just you try, and then after you can understood, only simple thing can you make with beautiful figure. Okay, so children, now this is drawing inside in your page, page number, I think this is page number 18. Yes, so stick figure drawing is here, and instruction is written here about that. Let's depict different actions with the help of stick figure. Yes, so sir, children, inside that page you can see that pulling expression is there, that climbing, lifting, pushing, crawling, kicking, falling, somersaulting, fighting. Okay, so all expression is here. But children, when you do this action, just only follow the movement of their hands and legs. Okay, see, like pulling expression, when you just hold that rope. Okay, so that rope, when you hold it now, so your one hand is strained straight, and then second hand is they are holding their rope, so that's why little bit bend your hand. Okay, so that is expression with pulling. So only you do with simple lines drawing. Okay, so here you can see simple lines drawing is here, then after climbing action also there. So this is like stair. Okay, so do also same drawing, and then after lifting means just you turn that page, so that we call lift. Okay, then pushing expression is, pushing means which thing you can just push, otherwise that the door also you push, that is action about pushing. Okay, and crawling, so small child, you know that small little child is not walk properly, so they are crawling with their hands and legs. So this is action about crawling. And kicking, so when you playing with that football, so you kick that football, and that action is looking like this. And then falling. Okay, sometimes when you fall, so this type of action is great. Okay, and somersaulting, so this is like yoga style, so do like this also. And fighting, so fighting time your hands and legs both are moved like this. So what you do, children, now as it is, you draw same drawing in a blank box, and then you can do inside black color only. Okay, that stick figure drawing you do only black color, not do any color. Okay, and then there is one pushing expression is there, na? So one cupboard is there, and that kicking action is there, one football is there, and lifting action is there, one booklet is there. So children, and yes, stair also, that climbing action. So children, there you can do any color. Okay, that is there is not useful only glass, you can do any color. But that box, okay, which box is given you, now that box you do any color, because we are using only black color for that stick figure drawing. So that background we also complete with coloring. So children, you do only black color for figure drawing, and do in that box any color. Like if suppose you take light blue color for pulling action, so then after climbing action you can do pink or purple color. Then after lifting is there, so you do light green, dark green, any color. But you take different color for each and every box. Okay, so now this is drawing. When you complete this drawing, no one can do outline, because it is only simple stick figure drawing, so no need for draw that outline. And now after that page, this is the page about composition stick figure drawing. So children, you can see first one, you when you learn that stick figure drawing, then after you can easy to draw this type of drawing, because this action this drawing is doing with action. Okay, like some that first figure is doing like something, hold it with their hands, and then one boy is kicking that box. Okay, so all action is here, but they are doing some work. Okay, so that is composition drawing. Okay, So what is the meaning of composition? When you take the thing together, okay, if suppose that is a figure drawing, whatever there are things like a figure or that material is there, so you just combine all the things together, then you create one drawing, that we called composition. Okay, so complete the drawing, complete the following composition with the help of stick figure drawing, and then after also you do coloring work. So see children, that upper line you can see that ready-made drawing is there, okay, just printed drawing is already there, so only you copy that down line, so missing part is there, okay, all that figure missing, so only you just do with simple circle and lines drawing, okay. So children, also I want to say one thing, if suppose you not make too perfect that circle for face, so take the help of different kind of thing, like you just find out from your home, like any small circle you can find out, then this circle you can make this face, and if suppose you don't have, so just I think that key, that is also one math scale is there, okay, so that scale, classic scale, inside also small circle is there, so you can use also that type of scale, so it can easy for you, okay. So circle, make sure when you do this circle it is small only, okay. If suppose agar bada ho jayega circle, so then after your drawing is not looking good, because body is very small and then face is very big, so this is not a match for this figure, okay. So children, do as it is drawing here, and then you complete coloring work, okay. You can do any color for this drawing, like this is box, so do light yellow and brown shade there, then after table, so you can do green or blue color there, then background also you can do any light color, okay. So I hope this drawing also finish here. So all children, you got it, my thing, what actually explain you in this composition figure drawing. So first one, you learn that figure drawing. When you learn that figure drawing perfectly, then after you can easily make this composition drawing, because this is only basic of that figure drawing, okay. So now I hope children, you are very clear about that composition drawing and that stick figure drawing also. So I going to complete this session here. So keep learning well and keep thinking well. Okay. So God bless you to all, and bye bye, and take care yourself.